second piece now, Paganini non ripete, is dedicated to Philip Zambibopa, who plays the Bach organ since more than 10 years, and with him I discuss new models for the violin. He was somebody who introduced me to the work by Paganini, which I think is extraordinary. He made many interesting experiences with the instrument, and he also wrote polyphonious pieces for the violin, which are not known, but they exist, and I will play one of them at the end of the concert. Philip Bora told me that Paganini non ripete is a saying in Italy which has no meaning. And the title of this piece has no meaning to the piece itself. You will hear it's full of repetitions. I don't know why.